Amid the ongoing extreme heat, the Korea Disease Control and Prevention Agency said on Friday that a total of 124 cases of heat-related illnesses were reported over a three-day period earlier this week. Reports came from over 500 emergency rooms across the country between Monday and Wednesday. Rising temperatures after heavy rainfall appear to have caused a recent spike in heat-related illnesses, and more than 750 cases have been reported since late May.